And we're back.
Hello.
How's it going, A9?
Yes.
So as a reminder, we were exploring. We need to explore the whole thing. Give us a better idea of what we're doing once we get to hard mode and where we're going. Because there'll be new biomes and everything, so we need to be ready for that. So where do you want to start, A9? Do you want to go back to the ice place, or do you want to continue on the left?
I'm just gonna go down somewhere. Gotta pick a place and just go down.
Okay.
Going down to...
I think I might change things up and go to the jungle. See how much of that I can explore.
God! Changing things up, Barbie? How dare you?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go the other way. All the way over there. I forgot how to go out of my map.
Oh, wearing the wrong hat.
Oh, again now.
Hold on. There we go. Fixed. Alright, let's go. Come on, man. Come on, buddy!
Remember to call your minion.
Oh yeah, I just remembered that when you remembered that, so that's good.
I have been down there. I'm not going down there again.
Ba-da-ba-ba. Mine out this and this. And then that. There we go. What's in here? Did I loot any of this? Oh, there's our lucky horseshoes. That's what we did with them.
What did we do with them?
They're in this chest that we left in the
Well, I have mine, so it's only
place.
Yours. I agree.
Yeah. Along with 10 shurikens. Cool. So they were in a chest, they were just nowhere near our base.
Good job. Good job, us.
Yeah. We might want to do this Eternia crystal thing as well before we enable hard mode, but I'd like to do that probably just before we enable hard mode to explore it fully as to what it does, see if we can get any upgrades to our stuff, and then once we've determined exactly what we can do with that, we'd then enable hard mode.
Okay.
That's the plan. But before we do all that, we need to explore everything.
Light it up, 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 light it up, 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 I'm on fire!
Try not to be on fire. It may be good in Overwatch, but it's no good on this game.
Not good in PUBG either.
Nah, not generally. Not that I'd know much about that game. Because it's not Overwatch. But nor is this!
So yeah, instead of been grinding this out for me and Dave, I've been playing a lot of PUBG, and the first game I ever played, I won. I got first place.
Oh.
Yeah.
Share that with me.
Yeah, I did. That was the first picture I sent you of PUBG.
No, that was number 6.
No.
You came 6th.
No, I came first.
You came 6th though, in the picture you shared with me, and you said you ran yourself over or something. You fell out of the car and died.
No, the picture I sent you, I'm first place. Look at your Discord, look at the picture I sent you, that's first place.
Uh-huh.
And then after that, there were 6 of us left, and I ran myself over.
Right, okay, maybe I got a bit confused then.
They're always kung fu.
Alright, let's see. Do I go down from here? I think I do. Yeah, start.
Have you been where I am right now?
Where are you? Oh, over there. No, I haven't.
Okay.
No, I never went that far left from that corruption. I just dug it out. All the bees. What?
I'm watching Doctor Who. I decided I wanted to watch it again because, well, I've been kind of putting it off because I really hate it. That doctor that came after Matt Smith, the Peter, what's his face?
Peter Capaldi.
Yeah, I really don't like him. I've never been a huge fan of his.
Yeah.
So I kind of stopped watching, but then I found out that it's gonna be a female doctor this time.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay, I gotta watch it again and rewatch it.
Has that happened yet or not?
It's been teased. It's about to start soon. I think it's going to start this Christmas. You know how they always make that Christmas special?
Right, yeah.
Yeah, so I'm thinking it's going to be this Christmas that she's going to become the doctor.
It kept sort of hinting at the fact that it could happen at some point, like almost every time. Now they're finally doing it, you know?
Yeah, and it wouldn't have been, the girl who's getting it, isn't the first pick for a doctor, but I guess she's okay.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite doctor?
Probably Tennant. I'd say.
Yeah, he's good.
Yeah.
I did love... I mean, Christopher was the guy who got me into Doctor Who, but I really think Tennant did a really good job.
Yeah, definitely.
What's your favorite episode, remember?
I don't know. I don't know if there's any that I'd just watch over and over again.
The Doctor's Wife is one of my favorites. No, the one where the part is gets a body and she's like a human. I love it so much. Or The Impossible Planet, maybe? That was pretty good too.
I don't remember a lot of them.
Oh my god!
It's been a long time, okay? It's been a long time.
Gotta fix it, Dev.
Eventually, we'll have to make an arena in the jungle to fight the jungle boss. But that's a long way yet. I've got a good candidate here, and we could hollow this out quite a bit. Make an arena for the boss. Okay. There really isn't much here, so some caverns. There's one right there. Is that a zombie inside the jungle? When does that happen? Herb bag. Thank you.
the same episode again, goddammit.
What?
I love the fact that I can place torches through walls.
Yep, very useful.
Much logic.
It would be incredibly annoying if you just... Well, that's gonna take out all the torches. Fire a lot of that water just cascading down all the way.
Good job!
Double rainbow! Oh my god! No, no, it's filling up the cavern. No, no. Breathing is a thing, A9. Breathing is a thing, just so you know.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah. Gotta remember to breathe.
What if I don't wanna?
Then you die. Some bombs on me, so I could probably just bomb this and a little bit.
Found a very large spider cabin over here.
Sounds good. Water is draining now. Pretty quickly, in fact. Good news. Oh, it filled back up. Alright. Alright, cool. So we can line that across now. Jungle, I think, is fairly immune to corruption, and hollow, I think. It's not entirely necessary to explore the whole dungeon. Explore the whole jungle, I mean, first. And it's good to do the whole map anyway. That's a tree. A giant jungle tree. I think if the beehive lands in water, the bees die and drown. Thank you. chest. I thought there might be, that's why I went this way. Let's see what's in it. Said anything in a while. How's it going?
I'm just mining, you know? Just mining, exploring, killing shit.
Found anything interesting in your travels?
A lot of what's it called? Heart thingies.
Yeah, the heart containers or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, we will find a lot of those. I don't know if anything we've done once we max life. I'll have to look into that.
Did you talk to the hostel, by the way?
Sorry?
Could you talk to the hostel, by the way? Did you call them?
Yeah, I called them. Every time you open it, you have to pay.
That's shit.
Yeah, but whatever. I'm gonna make sure we have enough pound coins to open it once a day. We want to plan around that, so we don't have to open it multiple times a day, because that's a waste.
Yeah.
Any good now. Just use this, there we go, that should help. Actually, that really does. Help the two cabins. Lights up the beehives. The cabins. useful. Ah, the accessories chest is full.
There's another one next to you.
Where's the other accessories chest?
You're standing on it.
Oh, that one. Okay. I'm gonna get this lucky horseshoe and try to enchant it. Let's talk to a vendor. Where's our goblin, by the way?